This is one of the deadliest attacks in the animal kingdom. This crocodile is preparing to do the death roll. It first stalks its prey, then when ready grasps onto it with its massive jaws. Now it's too late as the crocodilian then uses its muscular body to perform a rapid and forceful rotation around its longitudinal axis while holding onto the prey. This deadly move can cause severe lacerations, even removing whole limbs.